It's an Australian, a non-Australian seeds. And she is very healthy. But then when it started to bloom, together with these two, he decided to abort.